This season is the biggest battle we've had yet. It's all culminating now. The prophecy has come. This is everything that Serafina has been waiting for. It is the end of the world or the start to a new future. Philip's gift to us is so many worlds. We have so much to visually draw from, so much hope and light and darkness and love. And he talks very clearly about death and loss and passion. And I think that's his gift to us and to the audience. It's themes that we all feel. And it's portrayed in such a beautiful, magical way.
The production on this is unique in its combination of visual, practical effects, set. Can you talk about your experiences making this final chapter?
I've had a really great time on this show because I've had so much of the special effects. I've got to fly, I've got to fight, I'm put in sets with big green screens, I'm in big landscapes. For me personally, I've worked a lot with the special effects team and it's been a real challenge, but when I finally get to see it on screen, it's all been worth it.
I think fans obviously have their most precious moments in the story, both for individual characters and for the story as a whole. I'm curious if there are any particular moments that mean the most for you in terms of for your journey as a character and just for the story as a whole.
My first day on set was with James Cosmo, who was playing Father Coram. And for me, that was quite overwhelming because I loved the books, and to be finally on set telling this story, it was wonderful. And then also our last day on set, which was doing one of the very emotional last scenes of the film, having that journey and telling this massive story and telling it in a way that the audience have really responded to it has been incredible for me.
Do you have a final word for fans, people who adore these books, this series, and cannot wait to go on a journey with you one last time?
I want to say thank you for coming on the journey with us, and you're really going to love this end battle. It's amazing. Mm-hmm.